Here today, Pentagon got us a really nice example of the Vauxhall Insignia Sports Tourer. This elite model, powered by a 2-litre diesel engine, delivering excellent fuel economy, comes with many features, including tinted rear windows, multi-spoke alloy wheels, front and rear parking sensors with rear view camera, integrated roof rails, and much more, which I'll go through as we go around the vehicle. It's electrically operated tailgate, revealing an excellent low space area with 60-40 split rear folding seats. A nice fixed 7-strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. There's also a pull-out tonneau cover to hide away your belongings if so desired. There's additional storage space underneath the boot floor area. Let's close the tailgate. Won't be simpler, just press a button. It closes neatly and securely into place. Being the elite model, there's plenty of chrome work around the vehicle, enhancing appearance. Comes with keyless ignition and door entry. There's plenty of space in the rear for up to 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. As you can see, it's full leather seat trim. There's also a nice feature of the pull down centre armrest stroke cup holder and storage compartments for rear seat passengers. Whilst in the front, again, full leather seat trim. The driver's seat has electronic adjustment with memory, really nice clear dashboard display area with the wraparound configuration, giving that extra sense of safety and security. The in-car entertainment is provided by touchscreen DAB radio with Bluetooth device connectivity and also rear view camera. The car comes with air conditioning with dual system climate control, a very smooth 6-speed automatic transmission, and has plenty of storage space between the driver and passenger. The car also features a leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity and the vehicle's onboard computer. There's a refractory foot alarm system with interior sensors, battery operated door mirrors, and also both front and rear electric windows. Both front seats have the option of being heated. Let's move back outside the vehicle itself and walk around. You can see it's in really nice condition. Comes with colour coded door mirror housings and door handles with the chrome inserts, LED daytime running lamps, and also front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. They'll be more than happy to arrange a viewing, stroke test drive at your convenience. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.